Get ready for a roller coaster of emotions as we dive into heartwarming reunion moments that will tug at your heartstrings and leave you reaching for the tissues. These kids were surprised with a heartwarming welcome home from their bonus dad. Britt was home and surprised her dad at this special moment.
Wagwan bedroom.
Oh shit. Oh yeah. Surprise. What's up? Oh man. So you let me know you're coming, yo.
No, I just showed up.
Oh man, I'm gonna bring your crew over.
Right. Yeah. No, some people are coming.
Some people come?
Yeah.
After serving 2 years overseas, this guy was home and surprised his mom. A girl decided to surprise her family after not having been home in almost 4 years. Chelsea was surprised by her big brother who was home for Thanksgiving. Six months away from home was the hardest time of her life, but being able to surprise her family made all the time away worth it. Parker surprised his siblings and mom on Thanksgiving after many months away, and it's so sweet. Johnny flew from Australia to New Zealand to surprise his mom and dad after 3 years. This girl surprised her parents in Nepal when she was home from Australia. The kids were surprised with their favorite cousin who was home from Navy schooling. After coming home from Navy school, Emily surprised her parents at 1 a.m., and Dad is definitely a deep sleeper. Addie was surprised by her older brother who was home from the army. Abigail surprised her siblings after a year of being stationed in Hawaii. brother was home from college and surprised his sister, and it was adorable.
Sister.
Kenya surprised her sister after telling them she wasn't going to be able to visit. Emily surprised her siblings when coming home after 4 months. After 27 days in the hospital, the kids were surprised with their baby sister finally coming home.
Is this a dream?
No, it's real. She's really home.
Wait, Mom, hit me. Yeah, it's not a dream.
Okay, oh, stay away.
Hi.
She's really home. Okay, let me pick her up. You guys, she's really home. Go wash your hands.
An Air Force brother surprised his siblings, and it was adorable. Today, a military girl got to surprise her younger siblings at school after not having seen them in a little over a year.
Aww.
Whoa, wait a second.
Lissa surprised her siblings after being 5,000 miles away from college. Jessica was home after 5 years and surprised her best friend. When he was home, the first thing a big brother decided to do was surprise his siblings. Kenna surprised her sister by coming home from college early. Adeline surprised her 17-year-old brother, whom she had not seen in 11 months. Big Sis was home from college for the weekend to surprise the littles.
Why are you guys so cute today?
I don't know.
You don't know. We haven't done after school videos in a long time.
Guess what, Mom?
What?
Someone pooped in the, there was poop in the hallway.
Ew, what? That's gross.
I know. It stinks.
Thanks for saying that on camera. Oh, you guys, something's in the back seat.
What's up, guys?
A big brother surprised his little brother, and it is safe to say that it's an unbreakable bond.
Oh God, what was that? Okay. Get home.
Jackie surprised her mom with her first Christmas home since moving abroad almost 2 years ago. After not seeing her for almost 5 years, this guy surprised her best friend. This guy was about to see his dad for the first time in 8 years, and it was so sweet. After 4 years without seeing each other, this was the reunion between two besties. This was a girl's visit after 24 years, and it was so heartwarming. After a year of not seeing his mom, a son surprised her, and it's beautiful. Danielle was home from Australia after not seeing her cousin in almost 4 years. The Grinch surprised her best friend at Christmas after not seeing them for a whole 2 years.
Oh my God!
A lady and her boyfriend surprised her Lola after being in Canada for 3 years, and it was hilarious. Ellie surprised her little sisters and goddaughters after spending the last year traveling. David surprised his mom and dad after not having been home for the past months. Roshna flew home to visit the family for the first time after being married. This guy went to Jamaica to surprise his grandma after 9 years of being in the U.S.
I don't like you. This is your aunt.
Hello.
After so many years, a girl finally surprised her mommy. Karen surprised her family after spending the last few years in the U.S., and it's amazing. Chloe surprised her nan after being in Australia for a year. After being 5 months and 1,000 miles away, a husband surprised his wife and she needed him so bad. If you have enjoyed this video, make sure to check out this one as well.